The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, the Renegade.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. He drops the elbow. Big kick echoing around the arena. What a powerful slam! The superstar's looking great here at the top of the first. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Well, going to the top, high risk.
Whoa, whoa! Boy, he just got laid out.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Eric Rowan, no problem getting out of that one.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Two.
That move will knock the wind right out of you.
Back into the ring now.
Oh, and that was devastating enough. But when you hit it on the concrete, the damage gets tripled. And he gets back in the ring.
Oh, look at the emotion. This guy's just getting worn out.
Three. Four.
And this is going to return to the ring. Uh-oh.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Whoa, whoa. Yeah, what a move!
He may get the three count play here. Three!
The superstar wins! And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, the Renegade.
Finally, thankfully, the match comes to an end.
Complete domination is what that was. My goodness.